In 2012, American director and producer Nora Ephron, famous for films like Sleepless in Seattle and When Harry Met Sally, passed away at the age of 71. Her contributions to the romantic comedy genre were highly regarded, and her loss was deeply felt in the film industry.